Tara, samahan niyo ako sa aking adventure today.
Hi everyone! So ayan, for today's video, alone ang person. I'm alone kasi wala yung asawa ko. I think there's an accident here. I think may accident. Yung asawa ko na sa work, tapos day off ko today, tapos nagkataon na meron akong appointment. At dahil may appointment tayo, so ito yung nangyayari. Mabihay ako mag-isa. Pupuntahan ko yung appointment ko all by myself, char. Lagi kong kasama yung asawa ko pag pumunta ako doon. So, today is the first day na ako na talaga mag-isa na pupunta doon. First appointment na mag-isa lang akong pupunta. Oh my God. It's scary, but I can do this. I'm a big girl, char. So, yan. Natrap nga tayo dito dahil I think may accident sa front. Ayan yung appointment ko talaga is ano pa, 11:30. Ano, 12:30 yung appointment ko. Pero 11:21 pa lang, parang andito na yata ako. Masyado ko yata ang inagahan. No feeling ko talaga. Masyado ako maaga dito pumunta sa appointment ko. Wala tayong magawa dyan. Morning person talaga. I mean, hindi ko talaga ano, hindi ko talaga carry na pag may appointment ako, malilate ako. Mas okay talaga na ano, early ako sa ano, pupunta dun sa appointment kaysa late. Ewan ko ba, bakit ganyan ako? Wala tayong magagawa dahil ganyan na talaga ako eh. So yan, malapit na tayo. Nasa 1 minute away na lang tayo. Tapos 11 pala, so nasa 1 hour pa yung paghihintay ko. Okay na din yun, may McDonald's dito malapit. At feeling ko nakalimutan saan ba yung layout namin dito. Sabi ko saan ba yung location, pero nakalimutan ba yata kung saan ako pupunta. Masyado yata talaga ako maaga, no? May McDonald's dun sa kaya, so feeling ko mag-McDonald's muna ako bago ako papasok.
So ayan, kahit hindi ko pa nga talaga oras, naglakas loob na talaga akong pumasok dito. So ayan, pagpasok mo, yan kaagad yung bubungad sa'yo yung kanilang receiving area. Napaka ano, cozy lang, simple lang siya. At ayan na nga, buti na lang talaga meron siyang ano, client na nag-message sa kanya na baka daw malate. So ayan, isinalang niya na kaagad ako. At syempre, nagpaalam ako sa kanya kung pwede ko bang i-cover yung kanyang ginagawa. So ayan, pumayag naman siya at napakabait niya. So ayan, napaka-quick lang naman itong retouch na to. Nasa 30 minutes lang, matatapos na kaagad. At napakagaling niya. So ayan, hindi ko pwedeng ano, i-open yung volume dahil may music siya na para pamparelax. So ayan na nga, binabad niya ang aking brows sa ink na yan para mas ma-absorb niya talaga. So ayan na, the moment of truth. So ayan, ito na yung result. Napaka-satisfying talaga. Tingnan niyo yan, parang natural hair lang siya talaga. So everyone, the touch-up ba tawag dun? It's over, it's done, and it's really quick. And she's really nice. Well, this is the first time that I asked if I can do film or I can do video during the process. Because I am too shy the last time to ask if I can do it. So the last time I did not ask. But this time, I feel like I should have asked, you know. So I asked her if I can do video during the process, and yeah, she let me do it. And look at that, oh my god, it's really pretty. She really do the good job, you know. So if you want your eyebrow to be done, what are you waiting for? Come here and visit their shop. This little thing, like it's just little, but they have a lot of services that they offer in here. So if you guys wanted to have so if you guys wanted to have something to be, you know, done or do, you have your lips. They also do, I think, on their website, they said that they also do Botox and eyebrows. The only thing that I asked them to do for me is the eyebrows. I am not
ready for another thing yet, for the Botox and something like that. So I just asked them to do my eyebrows, but they have Botox, they have a lot of services that they can recommend, or I can recommend. Well, they can offer. They can offer with a lot of different services there, and the people are very nice. Like, they're not going to make you feel like you are stranger. They're going to make you feel like you are a family inside there. So that's what makes me feel like I love this place too. I did not regret with my decision. I'm in the right position in doing this, so I'm so thankful and I'm so happy with the result of my decision. It's really fun. So now I am more confident that I am pretty. Even if you think I'm not pretty, for me I am pretty. So if you think I'm not pretty, that's your problem, that's not mine. So again, if you want to do your eyebrows done or Botox or any kind of thing that you want to be done to boost your confidence, I'm going to put the link of their site in this video. You can go and visit them and inquire. Well, if you're going to inquire, it's free. They're going to discuss to you about everything, whatever you want to be done. They're going to explain it to you. It's free, so you don't have to worry. And if you don't like it, if you don't like the services that they can offer, then you don't have to do it. But at least you can hear from a professional how they're going to, you know, discuss their services to you. So if you are interested, just visit this link. And I'm promoting them because I feel like they deserve to be promoted. They really do a good job, and they are very nice professional people to talk with. So yeah.